Welcome to English class. Today we are going to start new chapter in grammar, that is pronoun. Children, in our earlier class we have already discussed what are nouns, words better used to name a person, place, animal, bird or thing are called nouns. Thus, words are also known as naming words. So, if the same noun is repeated many times, it is boring to read and listen to it. In order to avoid repetition of noun, we use words like I, we, they, you, he, she, and it. Such words are called pronouns. Now, let us learn what are pronouns. The words that we use in place of nouns are called pronouns. The words I, he, she, and it are used for singular nouns, whereas we and they are used for plural nouns. The pronoun you is used for both singular and plural nouns. For example, you are a brilliant girl. And you are good children. Let us see where we use he. When we are denoting a boy or a man, we use the pronoun he. Mr. Balu is a pilot. Mr. Balu flies an aeroplane. Mr. Balu is a gentleman. Here, these three sentences describe Mr. Balu. Instead of repeated his name, we can use the pronoun he. We can say that Mr. Balu is a pilot. Instead of Mr. Balu, here we can use he. He flies an aeroplane. He is a gentleman. Let's see where we can use she. My mother is very pretty. Instead of my mother, we can use she. She loves me very much. She cooks very tasty. When we are denoting a girl or a woman, we use the pronoun she. We're gonna see where we can use I. When we say something ourselves, then we can use here I. For example, my name is Ram. I am a boy. I love my mother. Now let us see where we use of we. We use we with plural nouns. For example, Meera, Janu and I are friends. Instead of Meera, Janu and I, we can use here we. We play together. We are happy. Use of they. We use they with plural nouns like animals and people. For example, the dogs are running. They are on the road. A boy and a girl has a ball. They are playing. Here, the dogs are running. Instead of the dogs, we can use they. Like a boy and a girl, instead of a boy and girl, here we can use the pronoun they. Use of it. We use it in singular animal, place and thing. For example, the cat is small. It is so cute. Instead of the cat, here we can use it. The bag is beautiful. It is blue in color. Instead of the bag, here we can use the pronoun it. It is blue in color. This is a garden. It is very beautiful. Instead of garden, here we use it. The words me, him, her, and it are used for singular nouns, whereas us and them are used for plural nouns. For example, Veena has a pet. It is a parrot. Instead of a pet, we can use the pronoun here, it. They are my parents. Instead of my, here we can use I. Help them. Instead of parents, we can use the pronoun here, them. You is used for both singular and plural nouns in any part of a sentence. For example, you are my best friend. I like to play with you. And one more example of plurals, you are my grandparents. I am proud of you. Children, hope you all understood. Thank you. Bye-bye.